हेलो माय लवली किड्स, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल। हाउ आर यू? से आई एम फाइन मैम, थैंक यू। यस, यू ऑल आर फाइन। यस, वेरी गुड। माय सेल्फ, हु एम आई? माय सेल्फ मिसेस स्मिता महाजन एंड आई एम योर टीचर। वंस अगेन आई एम कमिंग हियर विद जीपीएस ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो विच पीरियड टुडे? टुडे इज मैथ पीरियड। यस, एंड व्हाट वी लर्न टुडे? टुडे वी विल डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस, सम वर्कशीट्स। ओके, सो ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टेल मी, यू नो 1 to 10 काउंटिंग? यू लर्न इट 1 to 10 काउंटिंग? यस, वेरी गुड। सो वी विल डू सम एक्सरसाइज for counting exercise. So see here on the board, what write ma'am here? Count the number of objects and write the numbers in each box. Yahan kya likha hai? Count the number of objects and write the numbers in each boxes. See here, यहाँ पर एक ट्री बना हुआ है। हियर मैम मेकिंग ट्री, मैम मेक ट्री हियर। सी हियर, मैम हैड ऑलरेडी मेक हियर ट्री, एंड यू काउंट द ऑब्जेक्ट्स। सी हियर, ट्री पर यहाँ क्या क्या चीजें हैं? सी हियर, सम फ्रूट्स आर हियर एंड सम बर्ड्स आर हियर, वन ट्री एंड वन सन। सी हियर, दिस इज सन, this is fruit and this is bird. Okay, so first you count the objects and you write the number of objects in these boxes. Okay, in these boxes hame kya karna hai? Yahan jo ye tree bana hua hai, yahan par kuch fruits bane hain aur kuch birds bani hain aur ek sun bana hua hai और एक ट्री बना है। आपको क्या करना है? इन आप जो ऑब्जेक्ट्स यहाँ बने हुए हैं उन्हें काउंट करना है और पर्टिकुलर उसके बॉक्स के अंदर कितने ऑब्जेक्ट्स हैं वो काउंट करके लिखना है। ओके, सो यू स्टार्ट विथ मी? यस, लेट्स स्टार्ट। सी हियर, काउंट द नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड राइट द नंबर्स इन ईच बॉक्स। सी हियर, फर्स्ट which picture is this? This is sun. Yes, this is sun. This is sun. See here, how many suns are here? Count it. Only one sun here. See here, only one. How many sun? Only one. How many sun? Only one sun. So in this box, देखिए यहाँ sun बना हुआ है, उसके सामने एक box है। See here. So in this box, how many suns? How many? One sun. So we write in this box, जो यहाँ पे sun बना है, जो उसके सामने वाला box है। See here, in front of sun. See here, here one box ना. So I write here, how many number? How many sun? Only one sun. So we write here number one. Yes, let's do it. One. Okay, now next picture. Which picture is this? This is bird. Yes, this is bird. Bird flying sky. And where is bird live? Bird live in nest. And see here, bird live in nest. Okay, and see here, this is tree, and these are many birds. See here, many birds are here. So we count only birds. अब हमें क्या count करना है? अब हमें count करना है सिर्फ birds को. Okay, अभी हमने किसे count किया? Sun को count किया. Now next we will count only birds. See here, this is bird, and here अरे यहाँ कहाँ है बर्ड? आपको ये वाले बर्ड को काउंट नहीं करना है, आपको कौन से बर्ड को काउंट करना है जो सिर्फ ये ट्री के अंदर है। यू सी हियर इनसाइड दिस ट्री। ओके लेट्स स्टार्ट। 1 2 3। ओके हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स इन दिस ट्री? 3 birds. How many birds? 3 birds. 1, 2, and 3. So we write here in this box which number? Number 3. Now tell me, who can tell me how to write number 3? Tell me how to write number 3. Yes, you are so good. You are so smart. Yes, 2 half cup. Make number 3. Yeah, very good. So we write here number 3 like this. Yes, this is number 3. Now next, this is a fruit. Yes, this is a fruit. See here, how many fruits in this tree? Count it. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes! How many fruit? 10 fruit. How many fruit? 10 fruit. So, in this box, which number we write? Number 10. Yes! Which number we write in this box? Number 10. So we write here 10 fruit. So we write here number 10. Okay, how to make number 10? First we will make number 1. Very good. Number 1. Then we make oval shape 0. We make number 0. So 1 and 0 make number 10. 1 and 0 make number 10. Yes, very good. Okay, see, you enjoy this activity? Yes. Okay, now you do it in your notebook. Okay. Yes, you make another picture also. Okay. Next, our next question. Okay, go forward. Draw the correct number of eggs inside each hen. Now what we do? Draw the correct number of eggs. हमें क्या करना है? Eggs draw करना है. हाँ, inside each hen. कहाँ draw करने हैं eggs? Inside each hen. इस hen के अंदर draw करने हैं. Draw the number of eggs inside each hen. देखिए यहाँ number भी दिया है हमें hen के अंदर. जितना number यहाँ लिखा है उतने ही eggs हमें कहाँ draw करना है? हैन के इस स्टमक में, पेट में, है ना? हमें यहाँ एग्स ड्रॉ करने हैं. जितने नंबर्स यहाँ दिए हैं हमें उतने एग्स इस हैन के अंदर ड्रॉ करने हैं. सो सी वंस अगेन, लिसन प्रॉपरली दिस क्वेश्चन. ड्रॉ द करेक्ट नंबर ऑफ एग्स इनसाइड ईच हैन. हियर ऑलरेडी गिवन नंबर, दिस इज नंबर 7. So we write here inside each hen how many eggs? 7 eggs. Okay, let's start. We draw it. See here, this is number 7. So we draw 7 eggs inside this hen. Okay. 1 egg. 2 egg. 3 eggs. 4 eggs, 5 eggs, 7, 6 eggs, and 7. Okay, once again count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Here, which number? Here, number 7. So we draw here how many eggs? 7x. Okay. Once more, which number here? 7 number. Yes. So we write how many x here? 7x. So
we already make here 7x. Count it once again. 1, 2, 7. Now next. Okay. Here, which number right here? Tell me. This is number 5. Yes, this is number 5. So, we draw how many x here? How many x we draw here? 5x. Okay. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, here number 5. So draw it in inside each hand. 5x we draw. Okay, so this type of work also do it in your math notebook. Now come again, come here. Next question. Yes, write the counting from 1 to 10. Counting likhni hai. We write 1, 2, 10. Okay.
See here. Oh, one sentence. अभी तक हमने writing की practice की है ना? हमने जब भी writing लिख 1 to 10 counting लिखा है, इससे पहले वाले videos में हमने simple काउंटिंग लिखी है, 1 से 10 तक नंबर्स लिखे हैं. उसके बाद नेक्स्ट वीडियो में आई हैड ऑलरेडी लर्न कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ 1s and 10s.
मैंने जैसे आपको पहले बताया है कि हमको 1s and 10s कैसे लिखना है, तो अब हमें हमारे 1s and 10s के अकॉर्डिंग ही काउंटिंग लिखनी है. अब आपको ऐसे नहीं करना है कि 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 ऐसे लिख दिया. नो, we write counting 1 to 10 with a concept of 1s and 10s, because 1 to 10 9 single number. 1 से 9 तक सारे numbers कैसे होते हैं? Single, अकेले होते हैं, इनका कोई friend नहीं होता है. But 10 number is double number. 10 number कैसा number है? Double number है. तो 1 से लेके 9 तक नंबर वंस की कैटेगरी में आते हैं. कौन से कैटेगरी में आते हैं? इट्स बिलोंग टू वंस. 1 से लेकर 9 तक, ओ सॉरी, 0 से लेकर 9 तक नंबर वंस की कैटेगरी में आते हैं. एंड देन 10 to 99 नंबर वंस एंड टेंस की कैटेगरी में आते हैं. ओके, सो वी राइट हियर लाइक दिस टाइप. ओके, सो यू ऑल्सो राइट इन योर नोटबुक like this type, the concept of 1s and 10s. So start with me, write with me. See here, O stand for ones and T stand for tens. O stand for ones and T stand for tens. Okay, let's start here. Wait. Number 2. number 3.
Yes.
So 2 half cup make number 3. 2 half cup make number 3. Now next, which number comes after number 3? Number 4.
Yes.
So one slanting line, one sleeping line, and one standing line. Make number 4. Make number 4. Then next. Which number comes after number 4? 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Yes.
So how to make number 5? One sleeping line, one standing line, and one half cup. Make number 5.
Yes, make number 5.
Next. Which number comes after number 5? Number 6.
Yes, very good.
So how to make number 6? Make half cup and one small circle inside it. This is number 6. This is number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now next. Which number comes after number 6? Number 7.
Yes.
So how to make number 7? Tell me. One sleeping line and one slanting line. Make number 7.
Yes.
One sleeping line and one slanting line. Make number 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And which number comes after number 7? Number 8.
Yes, very good.
Number 8. How to make number 8? You remind how to make number 8?
Yes, put up your pencil here. Then first make S. And again upside and join it.
This is number 8.
Yes.
Don't put up your pencil. 8. Now which number comes after number 8? Number 9.
Yes, very good.
One standing line and one half cup. This is number 9.
Yes.
Now next. Last number. In this row, which number is this? This is number 10. So how to write number 10? We make 0 in 1's category here.
Yes.
And we make number 1 in 10's category here. This is number 10.
Yes.
This is number 10. Here 1 we write 10's place and 0 we write 1's place. 1 0 10. 1 0 10. See here, like this type counting. You do it in your notebook also, okay? Once more time, we write here. Tens and ones. Now, when you are writing 1 to 10 counting, first you write upper side ones and tens, okay? Once again, see here, in ones category, we write which number? 0 to 9.
Yes.
In 1's category, we write number 0 to 9. And in 10's category, we write number 1, 0, 10.
Yes.
See here once again. We write number 1 here or here? Tell me. Here?
No.
Here. Yes. 1. Then number 2.
Yes.
Half cup and sleeping line make number 2.
Yes.
One half cup and sleeping line make number 2. Next. Which number comes after number 2?
Number 3.
Yes. Very good. 1, 2, then number 3.
Yes. Like this step.
2 half cup make number 3. Next. 1, 2, 3, then number 4. One slanting line, one sleeping line, and one standing line. Make number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then which number comes after number 4?
Number 5.
Yes, very good. One sleeping line, one standing line, and one half cup. Make number 5. Now next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then which number next?
Number 6.
So we curve and one small curve inside it. This is number 6. This is number 6. Now next number. Tell me which number is next number? 7. Very good. This is number 7. How to make number 7? One slipping line and one slanting line. Make number 7. Once again counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. Now which number comes after number 7? Number 8. Yes. Number 8. Once again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now next. Which number comes after number 8? Number 9. Very good. One standing line and half curve make number 9. Yes, this is number 9. Now next, last number. Which number is last number? Number 10. And how to make number 10? One standing line and one zero. Make number 10. So we write number 10. How to write number 10? We make number 1 here. Here we make number 1. This is right. Tell me, no, this is wrong, erase it. So how to make number 10? We make number 1 in 10th place, here. This is number 1 and we make number 0 in 1st place. Yes, this is number 10, 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. So once again count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Okay. You do revise at your home. Again and again count 1 to 10. Counting. Okay. Again and again. And repeat. Revise 1 to 10. Counting. Okay, students. This type work also do it in your math notebook. I hope you learn all these worksheets properly. Okay. Now you do it in your math notebook. Okay, students. I hope you learn more things. Stay home and stay safe. Bye-bye, students.